Hi guys, I've got a small video today. Which one is it? It's of the German Shepherd. Colouring block by Colour Quest. Yeah, see the front cover. This isn't the black background one though. This is the back of it. Didn't say how many pages you are. And there's the thank you for buying this book. And there's a colour tips. And this side you get the colour palette, and then this is the picture. And every palette colour, every palette's different colours. So I've done two out of this one. And then we've got this little puppy dog. It was £6.99, I think, on Amazon. Pages are stuck. Then we've got this one. It looks like it's having a nose. And then we've got this one. And then we have this one with its tongue hanging out. And then we've got this one. And then we have this one sitting on the couch. Strange way to sit. I've got two pages stuck here. Oh, I've got a new form which I'm filling in. I got it off Amazon. It was £70. I've got this one there. I've got this one. I don't know what it's doing. It's a puppy. And we've got this one here. Oh, there's two there. My bad, sorry. Didn't realise there was two on that page. Then we have this one. Looks like it's begging for food. Then we have one that's running. Then we have one that's sitting, standing up. Then we have one in the woods, probably looking for a stick. German Shepherds, I think they like sticks. And then we have one with the ewes, which are known for their famous head tilts. I love these Colour Quest dopey books. They do have ones with black backgrounds. I do have one, but I don't think I've got it with me now, so that'll be a tomorrow video. It's one of cats. That's got a ball in its mouth. And with its tongue sticking out. They seem to have their tongues out. One has its tongue out too. And then you get some bonus pictures in the back of the box. So you have amazing dogs colour by number. I don't think I have that one. And that's the page from that book. And then you have beautiful hummingbirds. I know I haven't got that. And that's what you get there. I like the fact that they give you sample pages, so then if you do want to go and buy that book, then you can. Oh, I got this off of Vinted for £3. lighthouse colour by number. No, I definitely got that, but I'm not looking to get in. Yes, look at that. And then you get the colour palette on that side. All the colour palettes are the same, I believe. Corgi Happiness. I'm not a fan of corgis. They're small. They do look a bit like a German Shepherd, but they're not, obviously. And then we've got Creative Movie Posters. I definitely will be getting some, hopefully. Because you've got that from, I think it's the film Fight Club, and there's the thing for that too. I don't think there's any more. And there's the Please Leave Us Review on Amazon. So, bye for now, guys. I'm going to upload this now.